I don't see shit. We died because of we got very, very, very radiated, so decided to take a quick exit out. Still have the car, luckily. So I stashed everything in that. I'm gonna go see if I can find some car doors. Hide them in chests and then we'll see what happens. You're telling me nobody's built the flag here? Cave, let's check the cave. Yay! Construction pants. Nice. Why can't I pick them up? 0.8 kilos. Okay, I can't. And that's weird because somebody's pulling these out. Pretty sure this doesn't spawn here. Old man's gonna give me 2 rags so I can make a backpack. Ooh, he gave me 3. And we are high roller. some arrows. Actually, I could have put arrows in there too, but hey. More space is good. Autocraft. You young ones don't know what it was like to do everything one by one. Quick. Probably need more. That's good enough. Does it look clear? See anyone hopping on the cars? Maybe someone's sneaky. Oh well, let's go find out. Got literally nothing to lose. Fucker. I am so lucky. Getting beaten up. I can hear more. Problem is, I don't see anyone. Oh well, saw that one. I know said I'm after Wolfhagen stores, but I also need stuff to make a chest. Screwdrivers would be nice, as always. Ah, that was a nail. Need some nails. See that? Good shit. Finding some good shit. Hear something, but I can't see it. Ah, there. Fucker. It works. Sort of. That's a player. No fucking way. What? No fucking way. Got my first kill. Oh my god. Oh my days. A lot of shit junk. Oh my god. Your door. Fucking real, I can't still believe it. Should he beat the poor guy? That's funny. Shit, rage is still here. Fucking hell. I didn't have a sporting bag and I got a hiking backpack. My first hiking backpack. Look at all the crap people pick up. That's why I like to play with the headphones, sound it a bit up. So that it, I can potentially hear before someone else hears me. It's all in the game. That was fun. But I'll have to carry on in the evening or tomorrow. Time to go to work. Thanks for writing. See you later. Bye.